Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Peter Zombie, and today we're playing more Tomb Raider, of course, playing this every single day. So, hope you guys are enjoying the series. And we're going to continue on to go and save Sam. So, we'll go ahead and go with our last save. And hopefully, it's still in the same spot and didn't send me back at all. Because I've been afraid of that the whole time. Just like, don't send me back. I don't want to go back and redo something. But anyways, here we are doing this again. Hopefully, by the way, now, I shouldn't have a problem. But I might not have an episode of Tomb Raider. What's this video? Is this Saturday's video? Sorry, I record them a little bit in bulk. Not like too bad, just like two or three episodes ahead so that I can... they take forever to render, is why, because they're long and... Yeah. Point being, no one cares. Point being is I record it a little in advance, so I don't know particularly which day this is. I think this is the sixth episode. I'm recording this, and the third one just went up today. Which is Thursday. Friday is 4. Saturday is 5. This is Sundays. Okay. Now, tomorrow, there should be an episode, but I don't know if I have time. I've been really busy, so if there's not one tomorrow, which is Monday, should be Monday, then there will still be one Tuesday, definitely, for sure. But there should be one tomorrow. But, I'm just warning you, because I've been really busy lately. And by busy, I mean busy doing YouTube, and also I've been trying to get into building and selling computers, so there's also that I'm doing on the side to try and earn money, so...
Yeah!
Listen to me now. Out in the world, we were nothing. But here we are the Solari, the Sun Queen's children. She brought us here for a reason. I know you want your freedom. I know you want to escape this place. But to do so, we must release our queen. Like us, she is a prisoner. If we can free her, we free ourselves. This girl, she carries the blood of this land. She could be the key. The ritual of flames will show us the truth. Himiko, you are the first and the last. Speak to us now.
Meow. Now.
You killed our brother. Now I'm gonna kill you.
Oh shit, man.
This is for fun.
I'm gonna get all fucked up. Get off of me.
Nikolai,
what are you doing here? You're supposed to be in zombies. They just took all my weapons, you son of a bitch! My weapons! Now!
Give them back!
Hello?
Every creature in nature will turn and fight when its very survival is at stake. So don't think I don't. I've just been doing this a lot longer.
Ready yourself, brothers! Our queen is about to speak! Speak to us,
no.
Sam, no.
Bye!
To
I'm sorry! I tried to save you.
Just look at me, okay?
No? Okay.
She's the one. Soon, my brothers, we will be reborn. Take her to the throne room. Your fight is over, creature.
Okay. Can I have my weapons back, please? Son of a bitch. Oh, bye. Well, at least I got my bow back. That's a plus. Just kick him on the... Okay, bye! Aw, man. Really? You jumped into a puddle? Aw, that's just fucking terrible. Ebola! Okay. So I have a bow with no arrows. And that is it. Which way am I going? That way or that way? Okay. So I'm gonna pull blood. Unless, by the way, this is like the last episode. I don't have no idea how long this game is. I don't think it's the last episode, but if this is the last episode of the game, then obviously there will be no episodes again. But I don't know how short the game is, because I've never played any of the Tomb Raiders, and I don't know how long the game is. But, like, I don't know. We'll see. Oh, good, some arrows. Man, lost all my weapons. Bastards. But, like, it's very... Oh, shit. Did they take my lighter?
Probably flammable.
They take my axe? No, they didn't. Okay, that's cool. Do they take my fire arrows? I forgot how to switch. There we go. Okay, good. So they didn't take all my stuff. That's good. Oh, no. Are you serious? Okay, go, go, go. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. There we go. That was almost bad, right? Okay, so... Get to a campsite, that's good.
Madness.
With a skill point.
This place is.
Can I upgrade my bow?
Himiko's spirit is keeping us here. That's not possible. It's not possible.
It is possible, Laura.
So beyond crazy that maybe he's come right back round to some kind of sane. The helicopter isn't our way off. You know that, Laura, in your gut. I have to warn the others.
Yes, warn the others. I don't know what to do. What's this? Scavenging. Yeah, let's do that. The more ammo, the better, in my opinion. Okay. Okay. More ammo. Good, good. Got a book. Feel free to pause and read. I'm going to not. Okay. And let's continue. Where the hell am I? Dude, I am fucking covered in blood. I forgot that I jumped into a pool of blood.
Don't struggle too much. And hope to kill you fast.
Oh god.
The
this is horrible.
Fuck! I like how... Okay, I thought they were gonna notice me from that. I was like, there's no way you're gonna know that I shot that. Go fuck yourself. But, I don't think they noticed it was me. Because they just kind of ran off. Just want the arrows. There's gas right there. Hey, the arrows. Arrows. Okay. Turn off this gas. Or turn it on. Oh god, move your ass. And boom, bitch. I'm actually gonna go kinda over here. Because I want to see if there's what the fuck? If there's anything cool.
You stay away, Doris. This is my
home. Okay. These people are fucking crazy. What's this? Okay, I got a GPS cache. I'm just looking for stuff, like. Ammo or something. I swear to god, one of these people is gonna break out of their cage. Fucking attack me. Okay. I guess there's not really anything. That's where I came from? Yeah, it is. Okay. I probably could have gone the other way, but whatever. We're just gonna have to run past here real quick. Oh shit.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit.
All right.
I hate that place.
Look, I'll go check it out.
Okay. He's gonna come down here. I'm gonna go wait over here for this guy. As soon as he pops up, I'm gonna explode his ass! Boom, bitch! That's great. Cool. Alright, got some more ammunition. Goodbye. Oh god, what have I done? Oh shit, what have I done? What have I done? Okay, run. Over here. Oh shit. Pick up that. Where are they fucking? No. Oh shit. Hi. Fuck off, bro. Fuck. Okay, so that went well. Can I have my guns back? Damn it. Okay, let's use normal arrows and just wait.
Want to finish this game?
Yeah.
What if the unholy ones figure out how to ignite that shit?
Shit.
All right.
I hate this place.
Huh? Look, arrows? I'll go check it out. Oh, you can stay here. Thanks, brother.
There we go. Take care of him. And then we'll take care of you. And then we'll take care.
Hey! What?
Shit! Of you. So give me that. Thank you very much. And then we'll loot you. And then get some food. Get that. We're good to go. Okay, now there's probably gonna be some more people up here that probably already noticed the dead guy. Ah, shit, there's a spotlight. Kill that guy. Look at us being all stealthy. Yeah. Oh god. Fuck that. Okay. Can't you just take a weapon off of one of them? That guy obviously has a... Is that a pistol? Whatever. Alright, again, pause and read if you want. I don't want to, so... That's the thing. Did I loot you? How about you? Yeah, okay. Cool. Be quiet. Alright, let's see. I already broke that. Okay. Was you fucking... Thank you. I'm trying to think if there's probably a reason to blow that up or not. So I'm not going to. Because it'll make noise and I don't want anyone to realize I'm here. Never mind. We're blowing it up. I lied. I didn't do anything. Fantastic. Oh, there's stairs right here, you dunce. I swear, Sam. Sometimes, man, sometimes. Okay, I will break that in a moment. We're gonna come up here. There's some salvage. There's a thing here. Artifact. Oh, fan. I actually like these kind of fans. I have one hanging in my bedroom. They're pretty cool. Fans were used when conducting funeral rites. But it has mountains on it. It's really cool. Okay. Grab these arrows. Okay, it's full. Use the campsite. Oh yeah, I can't fucking upgrade anything because I don't have any of my stuff. They took it. All right, so we'll do this. We're fine. And boom. That'll be good. Cool. And switch back to normal arrows. Because they are quieter, because people don't scream while they're on fire. So, yeah!
Oh, fuck. I forgot about the smell.
It's quiet. I don't think she's down here. Maybe we should just leave.
Come on, we have to be sure. Let's search the pit.
Hey, what's going on down there?
Oh, hey, Nikolai sent us down. We're here on orders. Some of the enforcers told us we, didn't actually talk to him. He wants one of the prisoners. The new one they just brought in.
Alright, show me. And then we'll bring him up to Nikolai together.
Yeah, sure, sure.
I'm not even gonna attack them. I'm just gonna kinda stealthily walk on by. What if I can kill a guy in the back? I know I just said I was gonna walk on by. Well, that guy's gonna notice, but whatever. Yeah, I don't really care. Yep, nope, okay. By the time he notices, I'll be gone. Hopefully. Oh shit. Nope. Cool. Well, since they're all dead anyways, I guess I'll go down there. Just loot you guys. Thank you, thank you. Cool. Now, I just gotta get back up, probably. Maybe not. Because I didn't think there was a way to go. Yeah, I had to come down here anyways. Could you open the thing? Thank you. What did I get from that? I don't know. It didn't show XP or anything. I just kinda... What? Okay, did I have to go up here then? Well, there's nothing up here. Oh, fucking, there's a thing to climb, you dunce. Would you fucking jump? I need you to jump. Okay. Go. Boop-a-doop-boop. Okay. Well, this might not go well, but, I'm honestly just gonna fucking shoot you all and hope that I don't run out of arrows. In the face. Fuck, I missed. Fuck off. Fuck off. We good? Oh shit. Good. Okay. Well, that was fun. Okay, grab all of this. And then we should be good to go. Just gonna break that. I'm sorry, dude. Yeah, I'm just gonna move on. Oops. I think I broke the cave. Pry this open, why not? I didn't even have to shoot an arrow. That's great. Oh, let's grab you. I don't know what the fuck that accomplished, but, you know. I do it again? No. Okay. I'm gonna stand back a bit this time. Okay, bye! I'm sorry! I'm sorry! I didn't know! Wow, I fucked this cape up. Moving on! No one has to know! Sorry! Ow, ow! Go, go, go. Okay. Hello.
Keep it up, you son of a bitch. When I get out of here, I'm gonna shove one of those arrows right up your ass.
This one's gonna tempt me.
Hey. Nope. Y'all can suck a dick. Suck. Oh shit. Oh shit. There we go. There we go. I got you. How's it going, pals? You better not all die, because I swear, if everyone dies in this fucking game.
Badass, Laura. How the hell did you get in here?
I had some help.
It's a long story.
Yes. He didn't make it.
Sad day.
Shit.
I didn't think anything could take that guy down.
He went out swinging. Gave me a chance to get to you. Look, there's a rescue helicopter on its way. I know they're keeping Sam separately. Have you seen Whitman?
Guess he didn't make it to the guest rooms.
Mr. Showbiz probably weaseled an upgrade.
We'll find him. And Sam, too. But we're not going to do anything from up here.
I'll find a way to get you out.
Right after I loot these bodies. That is my main priority. Like, I want to loot shit. Ah, are you...
loosen this thing up. Come on, guys. Where? Again.
Where's the... There's
okay.
A body.
Ready?
You do that. I'm just gonna pick up. Oh, it's full.
Ready?
What are you guys fucking doing? What are you doing with your lives? I got this, bros.
Shit going on here.
We heard them talking about a sun spirit.
Sun queen.
I got you. That's the wrong bow. Boom. Okay.
This place is becoming unstable. The floor is starting to buckle.
It's fine.
Don't worry about it, Laura. Just get us out of here.
You're doing great.
Okay, but I don't know what to do now. I feel like that platform has something to do with something. Okay. Just that. Okay. Okay. Oh, okay. How in the fucking bloody hell? Okay, I obviously gotta get up. So let's go over here. Oh, there's fucking... I swear, man, I'm so stupid sometimes.
Jump over. We'll keep the cage steady.
Oh, shit. Okay. I got you.
Okay, now what?
Yeah.
The other counterweight. It's locked down over there.
I'm just gonna shoot that. Wait. Oh god. Oh god, do not fall. I can't make that jump, can I? I don't think so. Yeah! Look at me go. Nope. Sorry.
I got you, girl.
What is this, a fucking volcano?
Thanks,
no, it couldn't be a volcano. Otherwise, why would there be gas everywhere? Shit would have exploded a long time ago.
We lost the cage floor.
Look down, man. We lost all the fucking floors.
That's great. I'm working on it, guys.
Okay,
just fucking do not fall right now.
You be careful out there.
I am being fucking careful as shit.
This thing's falling apart.
I'm fucking working on it. Hold on. Oh god. That's a bad. You guys better not fall into that fucking lava. I will be all by myself. Because then if everyone dies besides Sam, I'm not gonna like that ending. That's not an okay ending. What am I doing? Oh shit, what am I doing? Where am I going? Oh, over there. I'm working on it, don't you fucking fall. I have lost pretty much everyone here today. You're not allowed to fall. I will kick all of your fucking asses. Well, I'm fucking sorry. Okay. What do you want from me, game? Oh, ow, ah! Yo, game. We're gonna have a problem in about 5 seconds if you don't tell me what the fuck to do.
Lara, I can't believe I'm saying it, but we need a bigger explosion.
No, I'm sorry, explode both of them at the same time.
Don't fence it once, it might be enough.
I am trying. Can I say, oh, can I?
All right.
Excuse me. Damn straight, you get your ass out of there. Okay, bye!
Come on, let's move.
Boop. Oh shit! There we go, we're doing fine. Okay, we're doing good! Goodbye! Fucking damn, dude.
We're out! But this place is falling apart!
Yeah, it is. Ooh, your ass!
The chopper's gonna be here soon.
Laura's still looking for seven women!
Move your fucking ass, bro! Find Sam. I am going to find Sam. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything will be fine. Pry that shit open. There you go. Fire everywhere. Want normal arrows because there's already enough fire. I don't need more fire for anything. Huh? Oh god. What? 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 Oh. Little gap. I was like, oh god, what am I doing? I'm gonna die! Oh, I guess I don't really need to kill anybody. But I am gonna loot you. Thank you, thank you. I have a feeling they're just gonna die. Yeah. Thanks, guys. Thanks for the loot. You're a real pal. There's some guys there, but I don't really care. Okay, fine. Oh shit. Moving on.
Keep moving.
Yes, definitely keep moving. Yeah. Just don't run into an explosion, okay? Ah, oh, shit. Ah, oh, shit. Where am I going? Oh, fucking. Up we go. And boop. There we go. We're doing good. Oh, god. Bye. I'm sorry, dude. Not really. You're a dick. Well, you specifically never did anything to me, so I don't know. But I'm assuming you were a dick. Because all your friends are dicks. I keep wanting to shoot people. It's a natural reaction to have. They all die before I get a chance to shoot them. Just gonna loot you. Or not. That's fine. Moving on. Is there anything cool? No? Okie dokie. Need to get up, 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 up. You fucking move your ass up there right now. What? Where am I going? If I can't go up. Are you serious right now? What? How'd I die? I don't. What? The fuck? Well, at least I didn't get sent all the way back. Whatever. Just gonna loot you. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay, can I loot you? No, I can't. I just straight up can't. Okay, look. Yeah, I see that. Where was my cutscene last time I came in here?
Matthias.
Really, game? Don't be a broken. Don't be broken.
That's what I heard in Japanese before the plane crashed.
Jeez, man.
The ritual from Himiko's tomb. Why is Matthias so interested in it?
Maybe he's the one people keeping people here? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep running. I don't think I need any arrows whatsoever. Hopefully not. This fire, this is safe where there's fire. Yeah. Hey, I think I pressed shift on accident. Not exactly sure. Hey, what's up? Look, I need... Really? That's what you think about right now? The whole place is on fire and you want to kill me. I mean, I know that I was doing the same thing, but really, guys? That's your first concern. Out of everything... Oh, God. Out of everything you could possibly be concerned about, where am I going? Oh. I never realized that I can climb shit. Like, because they're special... Oh, God. Oh, hi. I'm sorry. I could have killed you faster than that if you would have let me, but... Now you gotta burn to death. Because I would have just shot you in the head. You've been fine. Hey, bro.
Laura, you're alive.
So are you. I mean, are you okay? What happened?
Once they stopped seeing me as a threat, they let me move about almost freely.
Did you know the others were captured?
Yes, yes. Sam's in there, but I couldn't free her without a weapon. These Solari are an anthropological marvel, Laura.
They're insane murderers, Dr. Whitman. We need to get our people out of here.
Of course, of course. I'll keep a lookout here. You call me when it's safe.
This guy. Shady as fuck. Shady as fuck.
I don't think you understand. You have been chosen, Samantha. This is a great honor for you. For all of us.
That's nice. Is that my weapons? Because I want my weapons back.
But here you are.
Please. I know you think I'm something special. But I'm not. I don't want to be chosen.
This is not about what you want. It's about what you are. Himiko's blood runs in your veins.
Wouldn't that mean it runs in my veins? And by mine, I mean Laura's. Sisters.
You're insane, Matthias. Why are you doing this?
You're searching for logic and reason where there is none. I made the same mistake once. Back when I thought ships could reach us and planes wouldn't fall from the sky.
I just want to go home.
So do I, girl. I've waited years for this moment. I've given my life. Don't you think I've tried to get away from here? From this place? We're all trapped here. But you, Samantha, you have the power to release us. Many have given up their souls willingly for this gift.
The fires are getting worse. The other girls vanished.
This must be ended. Dimitri, guard her with your life.
Oh, he's gonna pay with his life, all right. No, don't notice me. Yeah, bitch!
Laura! Oh my God, you're here!
Fucking shush! Shush! I don't want anyone to notice. Shh!
It's gonna be okay. My weapons.
Yeah!
We're going to get out of here. We need to leave.
Fucking yeah, I got my weapons back. We're gonna fucking roll like a fucking badass now.
Whitman! Where the hell is he?
He bailed. My ear itches. Hold on, I'm sorry. I have an ear problem. I don't know what it is. It's been fucking itchy as hell for a long time.
Run, Laura! Run!
Get down!
Back!
Run!
Back into the throne room!
Pull out a weapon. There you go. Why didn't you just shoot him?
Laura!
You should have just been running with a weapon out, and when you saw the guy, just pop him in the head.
Keep going, Sam! I'll find another way out!
Bye, Sam! I know I just rescued and all, but don't shoot me! Fuck yourself, the fuck is it? Oh shit. Go fuck yourself. Fuck, oh God. Give me that ammo. Give me that ammo. Go fuck yourself. Damn straight, I'm gonna kill you all, you motherfuckers. You guys are assholes. Sort of. I mean, I kinda feel bad. I've been on this island forever. But, at the same time, they don't gotta kill fucking everybody, okay? Especially now that they found their little chosen one. Don't gotta kill me. I mean, I'm trying to fuck up their little thing, but fuck off. Jeez, man. Okay, no. Where you at? Fuck off, bro. Where's that other guy? There was one more. Where is he? Okay, we're good. We're good. Oh shit. We're not good. Oh man. Oh, these motherfuckers. Oh, they're a little armor. We'll have a lot of ammo for that. Okie dokie. There we go. Just grab all. I need that. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, we found a shotgun part. Hell fucking yes. How do I get out? Oh, this way. Would you fuck off, you bright ass motherfucker? Okay, let's switch to the pistol again. Fight your way out of the place. Oh god. Fight my way out. Ah, shit. Oh shit. Remember how I didn't ever want the freaking rapid fire for the pistol? I could probably use that rapid fire right about now. Fuck yourself. Fuck yourself. I need ammo. Pistol ammo's great. Shotgun ammo, great. Rifle ammo, great. Alarm? Don't sound an alarm. Bitch, the whole place is on fire, and once again, all you care about is fucking killing me. Could you fuck off? Fuck off. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh shit! Fucking move! Jeez, man. Fuck yourself. Okay, reload. Grab whatever he wants. That rifle ammo. Thank you very kindly. Gotta have that rifle ammo. Okay, back to the rifle. So I think it's pretty good at taking out a lot of enemies. See, rifle is good if there's a lot. Pistol's good if there's medium amount. And the fucking arrows are fantastic if I need to do stealth. Could you possibly fuck off? I'm stuck in a corner, that's bullshit. No! Move your ass. Not fucking I will shoot you in the foot, bro. Oh, God fucking damn it. Get out of my face, bro! Move your ass! God fucking damn. I like how the shields like disappeared. They're like, no, you can't have a shield. Oh man, okay. I'm full on arrows. Pick up this guy's loot, okay. Don't have a lot of ammo for you. Pistol also seems to, you know, last me longer because it doesn't shoot very fast. It has more ammo most of the time. I find more ammo for it, so that's pretty good. Once again, rope. Safest thing ever when the whole place is on fire. Oh, shit. Shoot him in the face. Oh, God. Yeah. I've been waiting for you, Bill. Shit. Okay, no, I'm sorry. You fucking ass. Think you maybe not? Ow. Move! There we go, up we go, up. Jeez, dude, do you mind? I'm trying to live here. Oh god! Do you mind, game? Shit! What am I? Where am I going? Press space to jump. Oh, fuck you! Shoot him. Shoot him. Shoot him now. Ow. Pull out your pistol. No, you don't pull out your pistol. I pull out my pistol. You're a terrible shot. What am I doing? Kaboom! Oh, come on. I shot him. I shot him. You don't fucking get shot by a grenade. Are you serious? Jump now. Jump. Jump onto the rope. Jump out of the fucking rope! If you die because you refuse to jump on this fucking rope, I will kill you, son of a bitch! Jump on the fucking rope! God damn. Jump on the rope. Go down here. We kick this guy in the face. Can I skip this? Yes. Because, honestly... What the fuck? God damn it! What does this game want from me? Jump. Now, fucker, jump onto the... Oh, God. I'm having a bad time. What is this? Come on, go. Thank you. Space, 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 space. There we go. And now we fire the grenade launcher at his face. Thank you. I did that the first time, and he was like, no. Nah. Douchebag. We good? Am I good? Yeah, pull that out. No, don't pull that out. I don't think that has very much ammo. But I got a scope. I got a scope. I saw that scope. That's good. I didn't even have to upgrade. Oh, grenade launcher. Dumbass. You just used that. Of course it's a grenade launcher. Why would you think it's a scope? Ooh. Ooh, I could destroy metal barriers now. Hell yeah. Okay. Need some weapons. 5 grenades. Oh, dude, I'm gonna fuck all this shit up. Oh, do I have to shoot this? No, okay. Oh, this. That's fine. Could you not shine a bright ass light in my face?
That's right! Run, you bastard!
If she's good, if she's fucking crazy, bro, you might not want to stand here. Like, she'll kill all of you. No fucking hesitation. You drove her to the fucking psychopath level. Let me just loot you. No, 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 no. I love using the grenades. Just boom! Rifle's great. Especially not as a grenade launcher. No. Not very accurate, though. That's its only fucking problem. Ew. Could you maybe not? Not reloading. I already reloaded. By the time you even said, she's reloading, I was fucking good to go, bro. Fuck off. Realistically, I can shoot that far with a shotgun, goddammit, especially with a choke. You piece of shit game. Don't be unrealistic. I mean, games are unrealistic, but come on. How do you think, why do you think people hunt birds with shotguns? Birds fry? Birds fry really well. Birds fly way up there in the sky. And people hunt him with a fucking shotgun! Means I can shoot shotguns far, you dick! Dick game. I don't have that big of a spread, goddamn. Especially with a choke. Sometimes, man. Games. Just games. Game logic. You just piss me off sometimes. I like guns, okay? I own a shotgun. Goddamn, okay. America. Alright, let's, oh, loot you. Do I have rifle ammo? No. Not a damn bit of rifle ammo. Alright, fine. We're gonna go with the shotgun. Ow. Is that rifle ammo? Oh, it is. Oh, it is. Just run. It'll be fine. You'll be fine. I said run, and she fucking crouches. Fantastic. Just fantastic. Okay. Metal barrier. Right. Ow. There we go. Oh, there's grenades right there too. Cool.
Stay away from me.
Where the hell did you get a pistol?
Stay back. Sam.
Run. 50%. I'm working on it. Do not fall off the edge. Come onto that rope. I'm coming, bro. Sis. Buddy. Sis. Yeah, sis. I can only hold so many. You son of a bitch. Let me hold more grenades. Sorry. Okay, grab the grenade. Apparently, I can only hold 7. Which is ridiculous. I should probably not use that. It's out of fucking ammo. Could you not? Could you? Can't shoot that far. Pistol, buddy. How's that? Thank you. For the rifle ammo. Bitch. Yeah. Just loot away. Don't have any grenades. I mean, I have too many grenades. That's what I meant to say. And then nope, no grenades for you. Fuck you, bitch. Okay. Loot you. Loot you. Ow, 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 ow. I'm gonna fuck you and your shotgun. Yes, I am shooting at you because you're shooting at me, you fucking assholes. We could all be friends. We could all be friends, okay? Out of fucking pistol ammo. Thanks, guys. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh shit. No. Fuck. Go. Do something, I'm gonna die! Well, I hope I can, do something useful. And by useful, I mean I need to get to a checkpoint soon. I mean, this is technically a checkpoint, I guess, but I want to get to a campfire. Because that'd be pretty fucking great if I could get to a campfire. Keep back up. I'm gonna stay here this time. Y'all are like fucking assholes. Say goodbye to your cover. That up. Alright, I gotta be careful with the rifle ammo. I don't have a lot of it. Apparently, I just lit that on fire. Oh no, that was an arrow. Okay. This asshole. I'm just gonna wait this time. Maybe not. They don't seem to be coming. Come down here. Okay, they came. Sorry, bye. Fuck off. Fuck. Oh shit. Could you maybe fuck off? How about that? Okay. Where you at? Okay, I'm gonna loot you. Sorry. I saw that in the corner of my eye. I just shot. Where the hell are they at? I can't see shit. Oh, God. You bitch. Oh, sorry, 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 sorry. Fuck. No, you bitch. You bitch. Come on. Oh shit. Fuck off. You know what? No. Fuck you. If you don't die, you son of a bitch! No! That metal does not protect you from a grenade. Fuck off. Concussion alone from that grenade standing right next to it. Okay? No. Just fucking no. Where the fuck did that come from? Oh, up there. Fuck off, bro. Okay, I need to get out of this particular area. Ooh, ammo. Yes, yes. Okay. Bitch! Go fuck yourself. Loot this guy. Go get some arrows. Come up here. Go get some arrows. I thought that was an arrow thing. Oh, okay. That's fine. Okay, can I go up? Yes, I can. No, I can't. Okay. Gotta go across. Okay. I think we're good. For the most part, do not make me fucking redo this shit. Get off. No, you are not fucking killing me. I am not restarting. I just killed all your motherfucking asses. The answer is no. I need to go over there and loot that. I need ammo. Ooh, ammo. God, there's so many people. Don't mind me, just making sure this guy's fucking dead. Okay. We need to move. Get that ammo. There we go, we got a decent amount of ammo, at least. But I saw red. What the hell, why is there red there? What? Oh, is that because I can shoot it with a grenade? Probably. Alright, that's fine. There we go. Hello? That is a bright ass light, sir. I'm gonna break it. Because fuck you. Oh god. Get to that. For fuck's self. Didn't go very far. Oh shit. Move. Holy fuck. Could you not? Could you maybe not? Maybe not. Oh god, that's a barrel that explodes. Move your ass. Up we go. This is bad. Okay. That's a barrel of water. Go. Don't you miss this rope. Oh god. Don't mind if I do. Maybe not. Take her out before she gets too cold. Yeah, fuck off, bro.
You're not stopping me.
Now, drop it down. Doing good.
Laura, climb over. Come on.
Head for Roth. I'll follow. And Sam, don't get on the helicopter. Just trust me. Please trust me. Go.
Apparently, the other guy is totally going to be on the helicopter. He's going to be like, fine, stay here. And then he's going to die. And everyone besides the fucking sister is going to die. And it's going to piss me off. I don't want that ending, damn it. Either more people have to live or everyone has to die. That's bullshit. I don't want the bullshit. Well, everyone died except for my sister. No. No! Where am I going now? That way. Okay. Oh, we should probably just... Oh, the camo. No, seriously, what am I doing? I'm living my life right now. Okay, go up. Yeah, up here, yeah.
Whee!
You go. Cool. I need you to not. You bitch! I said I need you. Ow! God damn it, go. Ugh! Yes! Okay. Ugh! Okay, go. I need you to go before this fucking the whole entire place is just fucking gone.
Oh no. I've got to stop them from getting on that helicopter.
I'm working on they're all gonna get on that fucking helicopter, and they're all gonna die. Except for the sister. God damn it, dude.
Destroy the bridges!
God damn it. Bro! What a douchebag!
You're gonna die!
Oh god. Whee! Like a fucking bat. No, get off of me! Get off of me, bro! Fuck off, bro! Whoop. Oh, oh shit! The bridge! Ah! Go! Fuck! Got it! Don't get on the helicopter, bro! No! Yep, everyone's gonna die. Come back! Everybody's gonna die. Jump! Oh shit! Balls, K! Move! Barrel! This barrel is like, no, you're not going anywhere! Dude, this woman is a badass. I'm just gonna throw that out there. We should climb. Can I have a better camera angle, please? Oh god. Okay, we're fine. Why? Why did you not grab the fucking thing? Oh, at least it was right here. That's the best checkpoint I've had all day. Okay, well, here you go. There you go. Up. Fucking up. You get on top of this box that's on fire. You jump off the box. We're good. We're good for days. Dude. Alright, cool. Where'd the helicopter go? Pretty sure they all left you. I love how the helicopter pretty much just left me here. What? I didn't know where to go! I had no idea what the fuck I was doing right there. Not a fucking clue. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, this is probably where I just was. Okay, move. Move, there you go. Fucking move your ass. Fuck, I forgot to press E! Shit! Ah! I'm having issues. Come on. There you go. There you go. Fuck. Move. Okay, go. Move your fucking ass, bro. Oh my god. This is so intense. Okay. Come back. Wait for me, bros. I saved all your fucking asses. Okay. And you fucking left me here. Apparently, we're gonna get on the helicopter. Oh god. Okay, I'm coming! We'll be fine, right? I'm coming! Ooh! Don't miss that fucking heli. Oh god! Do not get smushed by a fucking helicopter blade right now. I know she can't, because she's the main character. And there's another game after this. So she can't die, but like, and you know, this is. Like, I think this is pretty cool before everything, all the other two meters, so I'm pretty sure she can't die, but
we have to land or the storms are going to crash us. We can't leave.
We can't leave them behind.
We have to land.
No way. Not in this weather.
So you're going to fly away in this weather? Goodbye.
She'll pull apart.
No!
She's like, bitch. She's like, bitch, get your fucking ass down there right now. Yeah. Bye. She told you not to get on the helicopter, but she didn't fucking listen. Gonna throw that out there. Just gonna throw that out there. At least you didn't die.
Laura.
Nah, I'm knocked out. Sorry, bro. Your leg is all sorts of fucked up. Just gonna roll that out there. Alright, I'm fine. I'm not allowed to die. That is not how you blow into someone's mouth. That is just kissing her.
Come on! Come on!
The kiss of life, bro. Oh my god.
Come on, Lara.
Cool. Could you fuck off, maybe? Yeah, damn straight, you guys fuck off. Don't you dare throw an axe at my friend. No! Damn it, dude!
No!
You're the only person who wasn't allowed to die, and you done went die, you son of a bitch! I know he's gonna die now. That's bullshit. Don't you fucking die, bro. I know there's an axe in your fucking. No! No! Son of a bitch.
I can't do this without you.
Yeah.
Sorry, Lara.
Can't do it without you, bro. You son of a bitch.
You can do this.
You. No. You stop that! Do I get dual wield now, though? That'd be
cool.
God damn it! What a dick! I call him a dick for dying. I'm a dick. I know I'm laughing while she's crying, but like, I told him not to die. God damn it. He was the only one I cared whether or not died, because he's a badass. Ah!
No.
Well, at least they lived. Y'all better not fucking die, okay?
Are you okay, Lara?
Unless the fucking. I really don't care if sister dies. I really don't.
Because it's all about Lara, isn't it? Have you forgotten that she's the reason we're here?
Hey! Fuck you!
That's not fair, Reyes. You're right. I shouldn't have said that.
Yeah!
It's just.
Shove it up your ass, bro.
I don't know what we're gonna do without him.
We're not! We're all gonna fucking die.
Someplace safe and make preparations. He died as a warrior. We'll send him on his way.
I like that guy too. He's not allowed to die either. With the tattoos? Yeah, not allowed to die. Look, you get a hunter's wedding. A wedding? What? A hunter's funeral. God damn it.
That old PT boat on the beach.
Best wedding ever. Son of a bitch. Hunter's funeral. If you don't know what I'm talking about, you don't watch Supernatural.
It doesn't matter. We're not getting off this island.
Come on, Lara. Don't talk like that. We just
we'll be fine. We'll be great.
Regroup. Come up with a plan.
You just don't get it. Any of you. Something won't let us leave.
Something? Lara, you need sleep.
You shut your fucking mouth.
Look, I'll be the first to admit that I usually go in for the weird stuff, but this place is off the charts.
I'm not dying here.
Yes,
I'm
you are.
That boat and we're leaving.
She could die. I lied. She could die. She's a dick now.
You know this island isn't right.
He is not allowed to die.
I know you do.
All I know is that we can't use logic to understand this place. I know you think your instincts are a weakness, but they're a strength. Trust them.
Yeah, man, he's cool.
We need you, Lara.
He's gonna fucking die.
But this man's right.
That's how any story works ever. The guys you think are cool die, and the people you don't care about are like, yeah, we're fine. That's how these work all the time.
You know where we'll be. Come down when you're ready. We won't go anywhere without you.
Goodbye. I might leave you, to be honest.
Keep this
don't
close.
Give. Don't. No. I might want that later. Take my pistol, son of a bitch. She took my pistol, man. She took my. Unless that was that guy's pistol, which is okay. But it came from my holster, which means it was my pistol. Could you give me my pistol back? Son of a bitch.
Roth, what am I gonna do?
You've got great instincts, girl. You've just got to trust them.
Well, my instincts tell me
no one leaves.
to go get my fucking pistol.
They're linked to the power of the Sun Queen. That's what's stopping us leaving. The monastery has a ritual chamber. If that's what the Storm Guard are protecting, the answer to stopping the storms must be in there. The hidden river entrance. The boat. I'm going to use it to go inland to the ritual chamber.
Fantastic. Okay.
Reyes.
Can I not? No. I need this to be a campfire. Where's the campfire here?
I should have gone with them.
Straight ahead of me. That is a campfire. I need to go to the campfire. Okay, there's the campfire. Okay, I got tactical pistol. Oh, I gave him my old pistol. I got a new one. Okay.
Tears won't bring me back, girl.
Okay.
That's what Ross said.
I am going to upgrade real quick.
He's gone.
Ooh, I have all the parts for that.
No more stories about my parents. No more mountain climbs. God, I wish they could.
So, what did I get? Oh,
but they didn't.
Oh, I got a magazine.
I'm here. I'm alive.
Just weird.
And I'm certain,
like, to have a magazine tube plus the magazine. I mean,
at least not yet.
That's weird.
I know.
Unless you like.
The has something to do.
That's real fucking weird. Okay, we're gonna do this though. Okay. Unless we made the magazine tube completely irrelevant, which it seems like we did. I've never heard of converting a magazine tube into a magazine fed, but maybe it's a thing. I don't know. Never heard of it though. That's probably a thing. I feel like you have to block that off though. Maybe not. How does that, how do you convert something to that? I've never seen. Here I am bitching about because I like guns and stuff. Don't even know if this is a thing. God damn it. Now I look stupid. I do want that though. Okay. And what is this? Padded grip. Oh, yeah, that'd be pretty cool here. Let's look at the rifle real quick. Okay. Bow? No. So I'm gonna look at the rifle because grenade launcher. Okay. The only thing left is increased fire rate. I don't really care about increased fire rate for that. Fire rate for this though, I'm doing now. Oh, look at, whoa. Oh, shots are quieted at the cost of slightly reduced damage. That might be pretty cool. What is this? Ergonomic grip reduces recoil. Rapid fire. I'm actually going to do the rapid fire real quick. And then we'll be good on that. Magazine well. Magazine is easier to insert for decreased reload time. That might be pretty good. I use the pistol a lot, I've noticed. So I kind of want to upgrade it. So let me just make sure there's no other upgrades for the... Okay, there's none for the bow. I have that upgraded as far as I have. This isn't really upgraded too much, but I don't use it a lot. So I'm not really too... Yeah, we're going to go with the pistol. I'm going to upgrade that. I just want to spend my points wisely, so... ergonomic grip. So, recoil. I don't really have a lot of problems with recoil. I usually use a bow for silent stuff. We'll do this. I'm trying to figure out what's more important. I'll probably have everything upgraded eventually anyways. I don't really care about burst. I really don't. Reduce recoil. Shots are quieter. How much should I have? 750? Okay. Let's go to the shotgun, because I do use it sometimes, but... Polished bolt, faster shots. That might be good. Increased damage. Steadies the weapon. Padded grip and a wrapped stock. It's not a stock. Stocks have, you know, shoulder. I'm just saying. Padded grip. Barrel shroud. Incendiary. Ooh. Yes. Fuck yeah. That's just cool. Can I have that for other things? Man, I want that for the rifle, dude. That'd be badass. Or even the pistol. Alright, so rapid fire. I have 350, so I could get a silencer, which would be pretty cool. Just in case I don't have arrows, maybe. I feel like I would still use the arrows a lot, though, because they have... I think they're a bit more accurate, which is sad, by the way. But in this game, they're more accurate. Because they always shoot straight. The fucking guns in this game bug me about how inaccurate they are, because guns aren't that inaccurate, but whatever. Or should I go for the grip? Or should I go for something else on the shotgun? I could get the shroud handling for increased damage. I don't really care about damage to the shotgun. It does well enough damage. Faster cycle rate between shots improves firing it. I could do that. That might be pretty good. The fire rate. Yeah, I'm just going to go for the pistol because I use it more. So we're just going to go for the silencer just because. It's cool. I have one fucking... I have one thing left. We'll go to skills and we'll do... I don't know what I want to do. Can I do these ones yet? No. Because I'm still not a tier 3. I'm a tier... Buy 3 more skills to unlock the next tier. So, I'm gonna... I could do accomplished killer, which earns greater rewards. I could do... Use your keynote to find hidden rewards in the environment. That might be pretty cool. Or axe expert, deadly stunning blood of your enemies, dodge encounter. This right here might be pretty cool, but I'm not really good at that kind of stuff, so it wouldn't do me personally well. The axe, I don't use it a lot to attack people. I'm gonna go for either accomplished killer or maybe the orienteering. Maybe I'll do orienteering. Yeah, let's do orienteering. Why not? Okay. Let's just master that. I probably should have done that a while ago, but whatever. So got that done. Okay. So we should be good. It should save. There we go. So I'm gonna have to leave this episode here. It's been a little over an hour. Just because I had to get through all that stuff. I feel like the game is kind of close to ending, but I don't know how much there is. I've never played Tomb Raider, like I've said before, so I don't know how much more of the game there is, but yeah. Anyways, hope you guys are enjoying the series. Once again, there may not be an episode tomorrow, but there should be, so come back tomorrow and check. If there is one, it'll be up at 6 in the morning. If not, then there will definitely be one in 2 days from now. So, well, depending on when you're watching. If you're watching this way after it got uploaded, then just go look on the channel for the next one or sit in a playlist. Anyways, I'm rambling now. So, I hope you guys did enjoy it, though. If you did, be sure to leave me a like down there. Leave me a comment. Shot short for friends. As always, I will fucking tongue twist my way right out of this outro. And I will see you guys next time. He's about to die. He's about to die. I just, oh God. He should have died. You got one fucking health, bro. Yeah, I cut off his arm and he died. Okay. So look how much gold we got. I wish you could go to the shop in the middle of the tournament. Just hold on, I gotta go to the shop. We'll be right back. Because now I can put my armor.